presses on from the Revs. Fiore up for the header against the Poli, gets it down. Tiente gets the ball. Cross in one more time, and ball goes wide. Fiore there with a great defense on the near side.
Good touch. Cross into the box, and now by Eduardo Gomes.
So we were actually down 2-0 at halftime, and we came back to win 3-2. Three goals in the second.
Very good piece defending by Eduardo Gomes. He does a fantastic job of shielding away.
Now that's experience right there for you.
Eduardo with another spectacular defensive effort.
He's the backs and left backs. And
Toni Tiente with a fabulous steal to set a counterattack into motion. We have Keane DeBlay now in a dangerous position. Daniel Johnson. That was great touch there.
Walks back in position.
Asheville City SC.
Toni Tiente trying to win the ball back, and he's probably one of the most physical players.